an English actor who like was maybe in a Hollyoaks or something and already failed and dropped out, so now he's a member of the crowd.
Yeah, that would be great.
And then he'd be like, I could have got that wrong a little bit. I went for it.
So he's famous in the
or like he used to be huge and now he's like inspired you and made you really want to work on this film.
The fact that my best friend came to me 10 years ago and told me about the story and murder that I had never heard about, it's been kind of covered up by history. That brought together three of our favorite authors and the things that started them, you know, stopped them rather from being college students dreaming about doing something and to going on to start this huge cultural revolution.